I'm Sigrid, and you're watching Sound Bites. My single is out now, and it's called Don't Kill My Vibe. Me and Martin Shirley, we wrote it as a ballad. We started out with like this super, quite cheesy verse, but in the chorus, it's like a bomb-ass, energetic pop tune, I would say. More? It's quite sassy. What kills my vibe is probably when cats don't want to, you know, cuddle with me. That makes me sad for some reason. I did have a cat. Sorry for making this awkward, but my cat died for like after 15 years. She died of cancer. It's quite sad, but my mom and my dad still has her as a screensaver on their phones. This is my favorite question. So the music I listen to. I still listen to, like, you know, Joni Mitchell and Neil Young because I grew up listening to them because of my parents. I listen to a lot of pop, so I always come back to Coldplay and Adele because they're the first artist and band that I discovered on my own without my brother, like, you know, telling me what to listen to. And then I also listen to a lot of grime, like Skepta and Stormzy. I love Stormzy's new single, Big For Your Boots. And a lot of, like, chill music. Jamie XX, Kings of Convenience. I sometimes listen to my own demos. It's embarrassing. I think, I don't know if I have an idol, but I think Adele is probably the closest thing I have to an idol. Because I think, one, her music is great, her songwriting is great, and her personality is really cool. I just love that she's so chill about being the biggest superstar in the world. I don't know, I like that she's kind of weird. I like that. I think my favorite thing to do when I have a day off is probably sleeping, hiking in the Norwegian mountains, and cook. No, I don't like cooking, I like eating. Lazy. Play piano, but like chill piano. I love that I come back home and I can just, like, you know, I still like playing piano for playing piano, not like I have to make something now. I live with my brother and his girlfriend Anna and two friends of ours from Ålesund, our hometown. So it's like a super Ålesund flat share. So we sing a lot of Ålesund songs. So that's one of my favorite things to do when I get home. Yeah. Yeah, it's weird. Sorry for saying that. Too much information. Sorry, I wish I could be like, oh yeah, go out every weekend, drink a little champagne. Okay, a perfect night out for me would be a bottle of red wine, hopefully French, add a cat, and it's like, ooh, and be like, I don't know, evil for the evening. That would be like a perfect night out for me. Every semester we usually have like a huge party with like 200 people in our flat. Then we have like DJs. Last time we had a rapper, we had a show in our living room, it was really cool. Biggest inspiration in life. It's probably like inspirational quotes I put on Instagram. No, I do hate inspirational quotes. I don't like it. My mom, my dad, and my brother and my sister is probably my biggest inspiration. They're my closest friends. My mom texted me and said, like, I don't know, it's just a really nice message about what's important, and you know that meant a lot to me. I remember when I got the message, I was in the supermarket and I started reading it and I'm like, oh, I got quite emotional. And then I went over to the Tex-Mex shelves and I saw the taco mix, the taco mix thing. And I started crying because it reminded me of home and making nachos with my sister. So yeah, I got emotional because of the taco mix. I don't know, it makes no sense. Definitely. Tacos. Tacos is like the national dish in Norway.
Pringles.
Pizza. Pizza every day.
Breakfast or dinner?
Dinner.
Home cooked,
definitely. Because I don't know, it feels that's like a thing I don't do anymore that much. So every time I get a home cooked meal, it means a lot. Barbecue, I don't like fine dining, it's too... What? Super salad. Salad. I don't like soup. I don't know why. No. Oh, this is tough. Nachos. This one is for my sister because we make the best nachos ever.
Sorry for talking about my dead cat.